What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the Error 44 YouTube channel. I know it has been a hot minute. I do apologize for the time I spent away, but I will hopefully be getting back into the swing of things. I know I've made a pattern where I say that. Play something, play a bunch of it, then I'll take a break, play a bunch of something else. But we're going to get into the swing of trying to be more, trying to upload more. So let's go ahead and jump right in. We are playing Gas Station Simulator. Something I watched somebody play for a while. I've really wanted to try it. I hope this music isn't copyrighted. Did I just see that right? You are now the owner of Dust Bowl gas stations. 12 hours later. Where exactly? I have no idea what to do right now, so I guess. Do I follow it? No. Oh, here we go. Very interesting. Okay. Pick up the phone. The phone's ringing. Ring.
Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person. But luck would have it that the land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you are not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis, providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure to pay attention. Well, I must head off now. It was pleasant speaking to you again. Good luck.
Read email on computer. Excuse me. Howdy. Our greetings and salutations. The dialect never was really my forte. Regardless, I have just heard that you've made a solid investment, though I pity the fact you had to sell your car for it. You could have always asked me for a long one. I'll pitch in with a few tips and tricks. My emails will come periodically, so you can index them and their topics. We'll need to get this station up and running. Who knows how badly it got damaged all these years ago. Don't forget to keep generating profit and refurbish a fuel dispenser first. Oh, and don't worry about the money part. Money for this part. We are a family after all, and family keeps an eye on each other's backs. I am here to lend a helping hand, and a man like me puts money where the mouth is, as they say. Not entirely how they say it. Getting this mini excavator. F to interact. Shift for turbo. No fuel. Go ahead and check our mail first. I'll give you guys a couple seconds to read it. Click the left mouse button to interact, but I can't interact, so. Oh, you know what? That's why. Huh. Right now, I guess. So I guess I gotta come at it from the side. I don't know. Thanks, game, for telling me that. Sand disposal. So it's... we get out. We're open the gas station. The Dust Bowl is now open. Woohoo! So now let's go ahead and get some fuel. Alright, we got fuel on its way. I'm like a... Why would I not clean up my facility? No, that's just what I think you should do in your free time. Not play at the arcade. Okay, I saw. Is this supposed to be like decor? How you doing, mister? I'm gonna go ahead and turn this thing. We got a car waiting for fuel. Let's go ahead and... Basically stuff I already did. Alright, so they insist on me playing at the arcade, which I think is such a stupid thing to do right now. But we'll... Now they want me to fuel our first customer, which I already did, so now I gotta wait for another customer. But that's okay, we'll check our email real quick. Fueling. There we go. I guess there is a customer, my mistake. Buy a trash bag. Thank God. Trash bag. go. Oh, okay. So I have no idea where that trash bag went. Way too far. Nice, we got a tip. Keep trying to go around. Nice van. I like that.
Have a nice day.
Nice. Take it easy. I guess. We'll go look at the other stuff in a moment. I just want to get rid of all this trash. Okay, we got a car waiting for us, a nice car.
Nice.
I kind of could shortchange him, that's nice. Thank you, game. Now we gotta buy a broom. So we gotta sweep up the dirt. Getting clean.
Just as I wanted.
You're welcome. Hey. You get out of here, kid. Son of a bitch. Nice. Our customer on his way. All right. So we have 100 liters left. So soon we're gonna have to get some gas.
Great job.
Nice, we got a tip. We got this place looking pretty good, I must say. Come on. Thank you. Guess I'm gonna buy a paint roller now. So let's go ahead and check our mail real quick. Nice. Oh, okay. Shift. Well, here's the thing. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Thank you. Oh. I get it now. Nice. Let's get some gas in this car.
You're a lifesaver.
Let's order some gas. Delivery, fuel supply. Press A and D to rotate the pin. Press spacebar to try to open the lock or the trunk. Okay. That's gonna have to wait because I can't figure it out.
Have a nice day.
This is so dumb. I hate this. Finally, thank you. I hope to never use that again. It's okay. Let's go ahead and get some fuel in here.
Have a nice day.
Buy two shelves. So we gotta buy ourselves a parking space. Oh, okay, so I gotta, damn it. I guess that makes sense. We got to, okay. Let's first fuel up this place for this car. Get back in our excavator. Escalators! Good afternoon to you, officer.
Just as I wanted.
Right, we gotta order some more gas. Get your can out and fill it. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. Please put down in the comments below if you are, so I know if I should keep playing this or not, or what you guys want to watch. How do you miss?
Have a nice day.
You too, bitch. Kidding, of course. Let's go ahead and buy the parking space. Thank you. Cool. So what we need to buy, not buy, but okay. I think we gotta level up before we can. Yeah. There's your gas.
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long now. Goodbye.
What a dick! I would never tell my nephew, "Oh, don't worry, I'll give you money, it's my family's for it," and then just fuck him. Like, what the hell? That is some fucked up shit. Use left shift to move the belt and hold left mouse button to move product. Move, okay. Drop. What? How come the Chunkios didn't fall in?
No, no, no.
Come in. Thank you, Mimi. The game.
Super.
Nice. So I have 4 minutes to pay off $5,000. What in the hell? Wait, what? What? This game is so broken.
I'm not gonna pay a dime for this.
What an ass muncher.
Thanks a bunch.
I am not pleased about that. That is very annoying. I'm salutations.
Incredible.
Oh, jeez. Trash collected. Son of a bitch.
Are you trying to scam me?
Answer the phone call.
Kong. Where's our goddamn money?
I just gave you some money, asshole. That's so fucked. That is so fucked up. Nice 57 Chevy.
Sam, you've got a gas station to run.
Fuck you. My dick licking uncle.
Hey, nephew. Back on your feet? I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up. We need to talk. There was a mistake, a serious one. You can rest easy knowing I will have the responsible people dealt proper retribution for what has happened. The amount of time on your investment loan deadline was rendered far too short for what the amount was. It's plain bad business. And I don't make bad business decisions. Let's forget about this debacle for the time being. As a token of apology, please accept this small gift. It will help with your next delivery. No strings attached. However, you will need to make the warehouse operational again to receive it. Somehow. You're a resolute lad. You'll figure it out.
Yeah, blow me, uncle. Well, that's good, because, yeah. go over here. Oh, I guess I gotta buy a landmark decoration. Station is now level 2. Woohoo! It must be in like New Jersey or some shit.
Just as I wanted.
Sir, you gotta put a shirt on. Son of a bitch, I got all this shit to clean up. Well, we'll do this all in the next video. I do hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button down below if you did. Comment below your favorite moments of this game. Other games you want me to play. Other games you enjoy watching me play. And I will see you guys in the next video.